Welcome back, guys. This is our first episode of actually loading seeds for our seeder because we're seeding next episode. So we'll film that. We'll might both do some seeding. Depends how this episode goes. Right, Max?
Yep.
So we're gonna just.
And look how many there are to load. There's like, there's 7, 8. You already loaded one. You're only gonna be able to take 8. Wait, we only need 8. You're only gonna be able to take 8 and you only need 8, so.
I guess, because it only have to load the tree. Yeah, we only need 8.
We can only fit 8, so that's good.
Well, we can stack them on top.
Yeah, but I wouldn't. We can if we want to. Just strap them on then. But either way, we gotta strap if we can. We're gonna easily. We might be able to fit 8. We might only be able to fit 6 though. It depends if that one on the end is tight enough on. Which I think it will because our ramps aren't gonna be down. Yeah, knock it down there. There now. There.
We're loading them with a wheel.
Oh no.
Sucks.
Never.
Yeah. It sucks. I hate it when that happens when I'm loading seeds up in the trailers.
And guess what? We just bought this. We just bought this wheel loader, like, literally.
Okay, I might just take them over there and with the wheel loader.
In a matter of time, we got this wheel loader exactly 1 minute and 35 seconds ago. So, I like the red rims on it, except I don't like the green grass on it.
Mm-hmm.
I don't like the green on it. Like, the red and the green don't go together. Oh, double loaded.
I'm just gonna wheel load it and back.
Okay. You can take the ones that are on the pickup, though.
There's only one. So I'm just gonna unload it. Really. Oh!
Oh my gosh, I knew sucks. That was gonna happen. I knew that was gonna happen.
I'm just gonna load it. I'm just gonna make it so, like... I'm just gonna make it so it's, like, so it goes, like...
I don't know, actually, because those seeds are hard to, like, get haul on them. But...
That looks like it'll stay.
Yeah, it'll stay. As long as you don't hit one of those bumps again. We're filming tomorrow at...
8 a.m. probably.
9:30, latest, 9 minimum.
No, I would say, like, 8 o'clock minimum.
8 o'clock minimum is when we're gonna start, like, it's pretty
that
early,
That might be, like, an hour film, though.
And if you're in, like, Toronto, you're 3 hours ahead of us, so you'll be okay. But if you're watching this, then thank you.
Yeah, but we won't be live streaming it. We might do a live stream at 5 o'clock multiplayer.
We have to figure out multiplayer still, so...
Yeah, but it'll only be with me live streaming, though, because we haven't
We'll live stream together, probably.
Yeah, but you might not be able to live stream because you'll get it set up tomorrow night.
No, I already have it mine set up.
On live stream?
I already live streamed Fortnite.
Oh, do you ever... But you have to switch accounts.
No, yes, I do. It might work, actually. Or we could just film a video.
Well, this is our cedar. It's pretty big.
I think it's too high. I don't know. Or no, that black on the side thing. Yep, see those things on the side.
I pulled it in here.
There we go.
Got it. Ah! We gotta wait a little bit. We gotta go through here like this. Yeah, so...
Oh, we need it, I think. Yep.
Max, you might have to live stream another time without me. Well, I might be able to live stream if it's just... I'm gonna have to go to my computer.
Yeah, it'll probably be okay. I don't know.
Oh my gosh, I hear
you. ARP. It's called a 956 sinus effect. Just kidding, sinus. Which is still really weird.
I'm just gonna go like lift them over the back, and then I think we might start seeding in this episode.
We might start seeding, and then we'll continue on next vid.
Yeah, we'll just start seeding, I think.
And go check our website out at https. Wait, I gotta get my sheet. Got my sheet. https://gmfarming469.wixsite.com / website. That's if you wanna go see our website.
Just loading one bag of seeds in.
I load them.
Well, you can load them on the other side too. But I'm just loading it like this. We might just start seeding this episode.
Actually, we probably will be able to.
Yeah, we're actually gonna start seeding right now. I'm gonna do a couple rows and then maybe we'll go.
How many?
No, we'll save the rest of seeding for the next episode. We're planting barley, by the way.
34% full.
Pretty good.
It's okay for like one bag, but
two bags actually.
Two bags?
I loaded two bags in there.
I didn't see the first one. So we're gonna start seeding
right here, I think. We're gonna start seeding.
Go ahead, a little bit more.
Yep, we're gonna start seeding.
We're
gonna go start seeding
right now. Yeah. Okay, we're planting. I'm actually surprised it filled up how much it did in like 2 bags. Oh, and we're going down 33% right now. About 33%?
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the row across here first.
Okay.
And then I'm gonna start doing rows.
Well,
like
that's
this.
A big field.
Like a big row?
No, it's a big field that you have.
No, this thing will plant very easy.
I know, but it's pretty big still.
You still plant. Okay, Max probably will do the next seeding.
I'll do it on my PS4 on our channel still.
Why isn't it seeding? Oh yeah, I never turned it on. Okay, we're turning it off.
Are we only gonna do two rows?
We might just stop it at two rows, yeah, and then we might just stop this video here because I don't want to go too long and then have to go to bed and finish this video.
Because we can't, like, edit it. We're trying to do a series called No Edit.
Yeah.
And it's actually working really well, and we don't have to do much editing on these videos because it's, like, edited already.
Yeah, because, like...
So you're doing another one?
Yeah, we'll try another one. Because we're going to bed here. Probably to bed so we can wake up and get a good night's sleep for tomorrow and start planting the rest of this field. So, yeah, we'll talk. We'll just finish this row. Maybe, probably go back another row and then park it and then then we'll be good for tomorrow, and then, yeah.
Comment down below if you want more videos like this.
And, we'll probably do more cultivating videos when we're done this field, so.
And remind, a reminder, subscribe, like, and subscribe. It's not your choice. It's not ours.
See you later. We shall end this video here, and bye. See you tomorrow morning, and we'll seed the rest of this field. See you.